darkness until he encounters a true virgin that will fall in love with the vampire in an hour. Giving herself gold powers. Good evening, Karen.
Doctor!
Something wrong?
I didn't expect to find you. When did you return?
Only a few moments ago. Can I do anything for you?
Oh, don't worry, Doctor. It's just that I can't sleep. How was your hunting today?
Not so good. If you can't sleep, maybe we could take a stroll in the garden. It's a beautiful night. And a full moon.
Was Emery?
He's dead, my dear. You have nothing to worry about.
And those stories about vampires are true. Someone had to convert Emery into that awful monster. And if it was a vampire, maybe the same thing happened to Senna, Marlene, and Helki.
Dracula will always be horror and loneliness. It is you who must exchange your existence for that of his.